set.
All right, good job.
Oh, Beaver's got one! Yeah! The Beaver with a... Oh, Beaver, did you drop him? You hold on, Beaver. Hold on tight. Just hold on. We got a triple going with Jig. Jig triple. Second Jig triple of the year. That is so sweet. We got one guy in the front of the boat. We got Kelly here, who's just landed one. Kelly, what I'm going to need you to do, you hold on, Beaver. Don't even reel. You're not getting any line. All right? Just pump up. Look at James. No, don't do that. Do not touch that line. He can't do anything. Okay, what I need you to do is hold this. We're gonna get this first fish. Yours is up? Cool. Hold on. We're gonna get this first fish up. This is a good... I do, you gotta hold on. Got it? Get him here. Okay, now you set that rod down. There's the first fish there. This is a good 10, 12, maybe 13 pounder right there. Looking good. He's going in. Help James. Can you help James? You know what? You fight that. Let me help James. Hold on, James. James, let's get this around here. Come this way. Let's get it through here. Oh, this is a nice fish, James. Let's get this fish around the bend. What happened with that one? You got yours?
Yeah.
Okay, now go around to the back side of the boat. Keep going. Okay, here we go. Let me get underneath. You get back. Much lower.
All right, go.
James, grab that. Okay, get over there. That's a monster. For James, get this one. Hold that. Hold on.
Hi, Dima.
Hey, I'm videotaping too, guys. So Mike's gonna get to see. This is the fish right here. This is a nice beauty. Probably another 10, 12 pound right there. Great job, James.
No,
jigged
man.
Up. Now we got one more big one here. Yep. Unbelievable. This one is so heavy. There goes 17, 18. 18. Unbelievable. Oh, what a rush. Second triple jigging. And look at James. He's already back out. He wants more. James can't get enough. I want to get a scale on this guy. Yeah, give me the metal one. James, don't let it go too far, son. There's a lot of, Guys, look at that. There's a dead blueback, I think. Yeah, let me get that. Gotta get a weight on this guy. Big fish. Oh, you gotta love that. Another 16 pounder. I'm gonna go get this in the oxygen tank, give this guy a little bit of life. Set that back up. You guys keep working it. There's a million fish underneath it. Chances are high we're gonna get another hook up here. James, can you pop that cooler up so I can get this guy in there? Oh, how cool is that? Now, do you see what I mean? You love that? Get your lines out, get them down, about 15 seconds, guys. Doing great. Picking them off, you know what I'm saying? This is actually harder. Don't let it go too deep down. There are trees down there. These fish are fighting high. I think the key is just getting the bait through the zone. big boy. Get you back in the water. There you go, there you go. Hold on tight. Hold on, no, don't. Just let him go. Let him go when he wants to do that, but just hold on to the right. That's another big fish. Good job, Kelly. Hold on, baby. Good fish. Good fish. Kelly with the big bite. That's the way, buddy. Look at what they're doing to my baits. Don't muscle them. You know, that's 30 pounds, which is great, but heck, they can still snap. Just pump them up. That's what you want to do. How cool is that, huh? Man, that 30 pounds, that's a big, big, big fish. That might be the 20 pounder, BB.
BB, you think you just lost?
It's going to be tough. That's a big fish. Another big fish, number 18. Hold on, let me sit there. Hold on. They're just eating these baits up. Backwater getting a little. No. Alright, let me get that guy out. He did my bait. I think he destroyed that one. I think this bait is over. Let me get that guy. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Another big fish, big fatty. Ah. Yeah, another big fatty. This is another 16, 17, 18 pounder right there. I'm gonna put the scale on. I'm thinking 15, 16 actually. Let's just see. Ah. Go for it, man. Got my phone. As long as I get one or two jigs, I'm happy. Unless we're getting monsters. Pulling it down. Whoa. 15 pounds. Right there, 15 pounds. Another big 18 is another 15 pounds. Great job, Kelly. Back in the lake. What a day.